Freedom from addictions is possible. Recovery is possible. But we need to be able to reprogram neural networks that are embedded in very deep and ancient structures of the brain.
I have known Dean and his group for many, many years. And frankly, I don't know anyone in the United States or the world, for that matter, that is doing such deeply transformative work as they are.